cause you to panic?
Just announced moments ago, the Time Person of the Year is 16-year-old climate change activist Greta Thunberg.
This is all wrong. I shouldn't be up here. I should be back in school on the other side of the ocean. People are suffering. People are dying. Entire ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is money and fairy tales of eternal economic growth. How dare you!
Hey, what's up with you? Dog, is your homework? You don't practice on me?
Hey, leave her alone. At least she probably did her homework, unlike some people I know.
I'm sorry. She's always so serious. Hardly ever smiles.
I am serious because it is serious.
What do you mean?
Look out there!
Where? That lot?
No, the world! Our world! And you! So preoccupied with your rap music, movies, games, and just hanging out!
Hey! Chill, Greta. What a cheater to get that earful.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be mean, if you see what I mean.
Hey, where did you guys suddenly come from?
We were doing our homework.
How could you even know there was homework?
You were here when we planned it. We got the idea. It's a special project.
Project what about? Climate change. Oh boy!
You guys know from our group, right?
The Chinese hoax!
Don't even go there. Listen, have you seen on TV what's happening in Antarctica? The weather is getting so hot, the water is so warm, and those monstrous huge glaciers are melting faster than ever predicted.
All over the planet, from Alaska to the mountains around Mount Everest. That's the highest mountain in the world.
Yeah, glaciers are melting and that means sea levels rise. And people living in low-lying coastal cities in places like Florida, Texas, and Bangladesh.
It means that millions of people have to move to higher ground. Their homes, their jobs, their schools. And you know what happens to millions who want to move?
You get war, disease, death on a massive scale as people fight just to live. Already farmers in Cornwall have lost their coffee crops because of climate change, which is why so many people are now trying to move to America.
And you know this warming ocean interacts with the fish that we rely on.
We rely on fish? Oh, generous, intelligent fish. Will you help me with my homework?
We eat them, stupid. And they don't like it when the water changes. They move away or die off.
No more fish tacos.
Look, all of this extra heat in the ocean provides an enormous amount of energy into the atmosphere that makes storms and hurricanes bigger and more dangerous than ever before. All around the world, from Indonesia to Puerto Rico, storms are devastating livelihoods like never before.
Frightening.
Well, I've been looking at the fires.
Fires?
Yes, another threat of the changing climate is very high temperatures. We're lucky to have air conditioning, even in our homes and cars. But some parts of the world where people live in, or in deserts, they can't escape the heat. They just die horribly.
Well, we do have too many people in the world.
California, the whole entire paradise burnt right to the ground. Hundreds of
got too hot. Extra heat cannot disappear out into space.
We know that's global warming.
So how do we get rid of this blanket?
I don't see a blanket up in the sky.
Turbine?